everybody. I'm Deborah Stroop. I work for XM Transport. My husband Jim and I do, and we are driving for FedEx Custom Critical. We were trying to think of something that would help the drivers along their way. So if you're just starting out, something that I learned or we learned to do that really helps us is to keep a notebook of where we have been and where we're going. So what I usually do is I have one of these steno pads, and I put up here the pro number. Over here I put the dollar amount so then I can check to make sure that everything is the same. Also, the pickup date and time go here. The delivery time goes and the date goes over here. The pickup, the name and the address of the customer that we're going to pick up from. And then over here I put any kind of little notes that might be easier to help us find our way, because sometimes our GPS doesn't exactly take us to the correct spot. So I always put little notes over here as far as the addresses are concerned. Down here, the delivery as well for the name and the address, and any notes as well for the delivery. Sometimes I'll put easy access or have to go through the guard shack, go to the guard shack or something like that. So that's what I usually mark on mine. Then at the bottom, I put how many pieces and how much the weight was, any kind of information, temp load, driver's secure load, any of that information down there. So then if we look back on, if we go down the road and we get to come back here, then I can leaf through my notebook and see what the notes were on there. So it's a very big help for us as far as finding our way around and knowing that we've been someplace. It's been very, very helpful for me, and I hope that it'll be very, very helpful for you as well. So we hope that this does help, and hope that you continue to watch XM Transport videos to see if there's other people. I'm sure there is a lot of other people that will help answer any questions that you may have. Thank you so much, and y'all have a great day. Bye.